Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. By the first method, we will use a dpkg method. First, download Figma by running the next command. Next, install Figma with the following command. This command will install Figma on your system, however, you will might encounter dependency issue during the installation process. If this happens, you can resolve the issue with the next command. The second method is to install Figma using the flatpak. First, install flatpak by running the next command. Add flathub repository by running the next command. Next step is to install Figma. You can do this with the following command. The third method is to install Figma using snap. First, you need to install the snap. Run next command. Once you have snap set up, you can install Figma using the following command. Now go into your desktop, there you will see the Figma by icon, or you can find it by system search bar. We have free Figma just because we use the free methods to install it. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.